Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? I need some help.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
Grumpelfur?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you.
You wanna help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him.
Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time with...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Thank you. They see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? Can't let them escape.
I think we lost them.
We won't.
For now. We might have to fight our way out. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
come up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for rejection?
It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Michonne?
Oh, God.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch. Down.
Christ, Michonne!
Around his head.
Hurry!
No.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him there!
Into the woods! Move! Gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Thank you.
almost there!
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should've listened. I'm dizzy. Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault what happened to Greg.
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news. I made it.
Sam. Sam. Sam, wake up. Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam?
Maybe you shot her. Or you. Then you'll come in here and kill everyone.
I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Ugh, fine! Get her in here!
Shot.
What?
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
What are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you.
I'm here. I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You two.
We got her.
Almost done it.
No.
Get away from her.
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. Got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? Girls? You in here? I didn't need.
Reach Michonne. Please leave a message after
the
tone.
You tried to call me?
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss them? God damn it. This all behind. Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls, too, crying, just crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Why the hell didn't he call me, Donna?
He tried, Michonne. He said he couldn't get through. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't...
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you...
Who were you talking to?
You were talking to yourself. You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. The ear is so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam...
No. No, Greg. I just need more time. More.
No. No. I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Now, Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam... I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you.
in private. Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's, I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My boy, I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peek-a-boo.
Got trapped like a rat. Find her!
Take the one near the garden.
Ah!
demon! You all right?
Not dead yet. You?
Must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Yeah. I got a few words for her. Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her.
Call off your people, Norma.
We can get to that, but there's something we gotta clear up first. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hurt him? So much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him, not you! Okay. Let's wind this down. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have, and I'm not leaving him behind.
No way in hell I'm giving your brother back. Not after all the shit he's done.
This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
This alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull, then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No!
No. No.
James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, I ain't had the bail of the ball. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Or maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean, nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all things have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.